What's up, YouTube? All right, we're back with another video. I opened up the other, what was it, Mosquito gym trainer pin collection from Champions Path. Today I received my other one in today. We'll open this later on the week. Double Champions Path collection. I got that in the mail today. Hopefully my other things will be in there. But today we'll be opening up, I don't know, I'm gonna say blue for last since blue is my favorite color. We're gonna be opening up Turf Field Gym pin collection with the Elder Grass card in it. Get into it. As always, you know, these pin collections, you get three packs of Champions Path, the promo card, and the pin, which is a cool looking pin. But I got these, like I said, I got these off Amazon as a bundle. Three packs for $60, I believe it was. Three pin collections. I don't know how much they are in the store. I don't know how much they are in the store because none of the stores have them. Everything is sold out. They're selling out real quick. So some people might be able to get some people may not. You have to go through the Amazon route and have to pay a little extra to get some of these. Like I might do, like there's a bundle right now on Amazon. You get 36 champion path packs for $260. Yeah, that's 36 packs. But I don't know if I'm gonna do it if I can't find none this weekend in stores. I'm still looking for the trainer elite trainer box. Can't find that anywhere. Lightning, that sold out with the quickness. Fire Energy, Rotom Bike. Still gonna go slow through these because some of these cards I still haven't seen yet. Food 10, Hyper Potion, Vulpix, Loon, Full Heal, Purrline, Kakuna. The reverse is a Zagaroon. And the same card for the holo. I guess every pack comes with a holo card, I guess. But there's only 70 cards in this set. So I guess that's why it's selling out so fast. And one of the big major cards is that Charizard. Cool card. Lightning Energy, Malmar. Ooh, that's a bad looking Manchoke. First time seeing that. That's a cool looking Manchoke. Poke Center Lady, Turbish, Hatnana, Inky, Weedle, Loon. Reverses a Rotom Phone. Oh my god. Charizard VMAX has been pulled. Yo. Charizard VMAX has been pulled. Rainbow Rare. That's what I'm talking about. Out of all the sets, I have not pulled the Charizard. But I have finally pulled a Charizard VMAX card. God, that is awesome. I might not buy any more of Champion's Path. That's the only card I really wanted out of Champion's Path. Lightning Energy. Oh, man. Rotom Phone. Absol. Great Ball. Zigazoon. Weedle. Purrlin. Pokeball. Ink. Reverses a Full Heal. And a Durwin, the Durnan V. As always, thanks for watching the video. Please hit the like button, subscribe, share, hit the notification bell so you can be here to get these, be the first to see the video and get cold cards and see awesome pulls like this Charizard VMAX Gigamax card has been pulled. Rainbow Rare. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.